Good morning, everyone. Myself, Mokibul Islam Majumdar, a student of 4th year PBC and AH. Today, I am here to present a presentation on a viral disease named as PPR. PPR stands for Pestidids Petits Ruminants. So, the contents of these presentations are synonyms, definition, etiology, incidence, susceptible host, mode of transmission, pathogenesis, clinical signs, lesions, diagnosis, treatment, control, and vaccination. So the first is the synonym. The synonym of this disease are goat plague, pseudo rinderpest, pest of sheep and goat, goat catarrhal fever, pneumoenteritis syndrome, and kata. Second is the definition. It is a subacute or acute disease of small ruminants having characterized by fever, loss of appetite, stomatitis, gastroenteritis, and pneumonitis. And the etiology of this disease are PPR is caused by morbillivirus of Paramyxoviridae family. And the incidence of the disease. The disease was first recorded in sheep and goat in West Africa in 1940. In India, this disease was first reported in Tamil Nadu in 1989 or 90. Susceptible host. Disease is more severe in goats than sheep. White-tailed deer is also susceptible. Mode of transmission. Close contact with infected animals, that is direct contact. Secretions and excretions of the infected animals. Transmission may take place through contaminated food, water, beddings, and other appliances. Virus can enter through inhalation, conjunctival, or oral routes. Pathogenesis. Virus has affinity for epithelial mucosa. Virus enter through lymph nodes and mucosa. Affects mucous membrane and respiratory tract. Proliferation and damage of cells occur. Inflammation of elementary mucosa causes diarrhea and dehydration. Inflammation of respiratory cells causes pneumonia and respiratory problems. Initial viremia stage may lead to secondary bacterial infections like E. coli, Pasteurella, and also protozoal infections. Clinical signs. Acute form. High rise of temperature, that is 104 to 105 degree Fahrenheit. Dry muscle, profuse serous nasal discharge, conjunctivitis, respiratory distress, stomatitis, gingivitis, diarrhea, and emaciation. Subacute form, more common in sheep, low-grade fever. Pregnant animals may abort. Lesions. Lesions contains gross lesions and microscopic lesions. Gross lesions. This table represents lesions in internal part of a particular organ due to PPR disease. That is, rectum contains gross lesions of zebra marking, lungs contains pneumonic changes, nasal mucosa contains necrotic lesions, esophagus contains necrotic and ulcerative lesions, buccal mucosa contains necrotic and ulcerative lesions, abomasum contains erosions, lymph node becomes enlarged, spleen becomes enlarged, conjunctiva becomes congestion, ileocecal valve contains ulcerations and hemorrhage. Microscopic changes. Intracytoplasmic and intranuclear inclusion bodies are noticed in multinucleated giant cells, that is, syncytial cells. And the postmortem findings. There is the first picture shows the zebra markings on mucosal folds. Second shows the enlarged edematous and congested intestine. Third picture shows necropsy and congestion of lungs. Clinical findings. The first picture shows nasal discharge. Second shows congestion of conjunctiva. Third shows necrotic ulceration on mucous membrane. And the diagnosis part, based on clinical findings. Blood examination contains leukopenia, uremia, hypoglycemia, hyponatremia. Viral antigen can be detected by agar gel immunodiffusion, counter immunoelectrophoresis, dot ELISA, C DNA probe, and C ELISA. Treatment. There is no specific treatment against this viral disease. Only symptomatic treatment can be done. Fluid and antimicrobial therapy is indicated. Hyperimmune Rinderpest serum is administered in individual animal. Lemon juice can be used against scab formation. Oxytetracycline at the rate of 10 mg per kg body weight along with libamisole at the rate of 2.5 mg per kg body weight for 3 days and repeat after 3 days interval. Control. Sanitation and hygienic measures to be adopted in a flock. Restriction should be made for introducing new animal. Sick animals should be kept separately from normal animals. Quarantine measures should be strictly attended in imported sheep and goat prior to introduction. Vaccination. For sheep and goat, dose is 1 ml subcutaneously. Primary vaccination is on 3 months and above, and revaccination is every 3 years interval. Commonly available vaccines are Raksha PPR, Indian Immunological, that is prepared by Indian Veterinary Research Institute. References. I have taken all the photos of this presentation from this NCBI website, and the link is displayed here. And I took a reference book of our textbook of preventive veterinary medicine by Amlendu Chakraborty. Thank you for your precious time.